Peafowl are among the largest of birds that can fly. The beautiful males are called peacocks. The much duller and attractive females are called peahens. The chicks are called peachicks. Peafowl are native to India, Asia. The length of a peacock's tail is about 60% of his total body length. Peacock's tail feathers are shed and regrow annually. Peacock's tail feathers are not tail feathers. They are actually his back feathers. He uses his much shorter, non-fancy tail feathers to fan out and hold up the beautiful feathers. The handsome bird has nothing to do with raising the chicks. It's the peahens who raise the chicks on her own. Oh no!
No, 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 go away from the babies. Go, Mama. Go, Mama. Go, go away. Go that way, Mama. Good.
It's actually a little safer over here at night, which is good, because the coyotes don't really come over here too much.
Oh, there's coyote in here too?
Yeah, hawks, owls, coyotes.
Oh no.
So, yeah, there was three this morning.
We saw her earlier with three.
Yeah, you know, because we have hawks and owls and such, and you know, the owls are teaching their young how to hunt right now, so.
Oh my.
Yeah, they get them.
Good evening.